Once upon a time around the south side, a young black man grew up in the house. Had a pops he never knew with a mom that strung out. His granny careless just about said he'll never make it out of the hood and had a handful of aunties that could vouch. Young nigga named Malcolm, all his homies called him out. His big brother off in college, Malcolm took another route. From game banging, cane slinging, moms threw him out the house. Stuck on probation on and off since 13, been in and out. Soon as he turned 17, shit got super wild. Still a juvenile, he just toting Rugers now. And shooting now, streets got him, Malcolm ruthless now. Mom still getting higher than a motherfucker. Malcolm used to cry at night, shit a motherfucker. Ask himself why every time he lie at night. Sometimes he even pray to God and wish he died at night. He grown now, had to get it on his own, and he know nobody gon' be there when he alone, and so fuck it, he just gon' continue doing wrong then. One day he woke up, left the house and he forgot it. But something inside told him out, don't leave the ratchet. But he ain't worried, he been letting niggas have it. All his life he been banging, stealing, robbing, killing, living heartless, foolish, godless. Stopped to get some switches from the supermarket. Usually leave the car neutral, but he park it. Looked in his rearview, two niggas, black charger. Black hoodies, black masks, black carbons. He know it's over, try to duck, they start sparking. Shells popping everywhere, Mal, get out of there. He going crazy, cause he knew it, Mal gon' fire. Car hit up, windows out, but that was minor. Perfect setting, it just wasn't Malcolm time yet. Rush in the house, yell out the moms, where my iron at? And now he getting high, don't know where's mine at. Niggas was masked up, he don't know where to find him. Was getting out, he ain't know who was behind him. But when he catch a nigga slipping, gon' remind him. So weeks later, Malk right back in that action. Whip fixed, new tents, painted slatin'. Malk riding late night, round three something. But young and focused, he just looking and he peeps something. Charger park, car on, he see the heat running. Bitch hop in the passenger, he tryin' freak something. Malcolm ready, his adrenaline just keep rushing. But he ain't buggin', he don't want homie to see him coming. He gon' wait, cause when he run up, he ain't leaving nothing. Fuck around and hit the bitch up, he ain't even bluffing. Look what Malcolm got now, yeah, this is lucky day. He on a mission, watch the charger pull off right away. Sweet as fuck, nigga pull right up the way, stay. Ain't even watching, Malcolm trail a nigga all the way. He super geek, been trying to catch some action all the day. Charger pulling in, parking in the driveway. Malcolm parked some houses down, he finna valet. But some tell him, Malk, you might as well go all the way. You came this far before you spark him, might as well rob him. Walked him right into the safe, it was a piece of cake. Gave him 300K and Malcolm blew his face away. Ain't give a fuck, that nigga up, he gave the bitch a break. But feds watched the whole thing while they investigate. They had surveillance on the nigga house since yesterday. Malk running out the back door with the cheese. Case pointed in his face, don't move, freeze. His man racing, run, throw the gun, shoot, squeeze. But Malcolm came right to his senses, got down on his knees. The saddest thing about life, it keep revolving. Same story, different niggas, same apartments. Same gutters, same group of people starving. Malcolm could've stayed in school and got a job though. But this was all that Malcolm knew, he from Chicago. Compare contrast of Malcolm's from a rich town. His whole life was planned out since he was 6 pounds. Let me break it to a core so you can focus more. At the age he started puberty, he was smoking weed. His 8th grade graduation, he was toting heat. His freshman year of high school, he was posted. Before he saw his senior year, his life was over. Over. It's over.
It's over.
It's over. Over.